30-minute time limit. Referee says this match is underway. They lock up now, center ring. Lock up once more, center ring. Tarlee straight into a waist lock. Flame reverses. Tarlee to the ropes. Clean break there. They're locked down by Tarlee. Playing into the headlock. Tarlee into the hair, into a headlock. Into the ropes. Hook of the arm. Wayne has Tarlee down on. One count only signaled by the referee. Down a one only signal by the referee. Oh, whip to the corner now. And back elbow there on Flame by Tarlee. The referee breaks it up there. And Flame off the ropes, cross body. One, two. Two count only, signaled by the referee. Two count only. Flame now, leg drop across the chest there of Tarlee. And drop kick there, takes Tarlee to the canvas. Hooks the leg with that one, two. Two count only, signaled by the referee, two count only. Referee breaks that up. Tarlee goes straight back to the ropes now. Wrenches out Flame across that top rope. And knee into the spine there. One, two. Two count signaled by the referee, two count only. Now Tarlee brings sort of Flame up here. Putting all sorts of pressure over the neck and shoulders area. Taking something out of Adam Essex's playbook. Agile kick there to the head. That's a short way to break up the hold. And the champion now brings Tarlee to her feet. Brings it in the ropes, puts it in the opposite room now. And takes her heavily to the canvas there. One. Two count single by the referee, two count only. Jasmine at ringside now, ladies and gentlemen. Not scheduled to be part of this match at all. Remonstrating with Tarlee here. Oh, what a slap. And flying dropkick.